Imagine beating stress by stressing more, or sleeping by staying awake. Sounds crazy? These 10 weird mind hacks actually work, backed by science. Can't sleep? Try staying awake. It's called paradoxical intention, a technique from 1980s psychology research. Instead of forcing sleep, you aim to stay awake, reducing anxiety about insomnia. Studies in the Journal of Clinical Psychology found it helps 70% of users fall asleep faster. The brain relaxes when you stop obsessing over sleep, flipping the stress switch off. Practice by lying down, keeping your eyes open, gently resisting sleep. It sounds backward, but it tricks your mind into resting. This hack rewires how you approach sleepless nights, making bedtime less daunting. Need confidence? Stand like a superhero. Power posing, researched by Amy Cuddy in 2010, boosts testosterone and cuts stress by 20%. Stand tall, hands on hips, for 2 minutes before a big moment. It feels silly, but it primes your brain for boldness. A 2015 study confirmed it helps in interviews and speeches. Use it before meetings, dates, or presentations. This hack uses your body to trick your mind, turning nerves into strength with a simple stance. Feeling down? Take a cold shower. Cold exposure, studied in a 2008 medical hypotheses paper, boosts mood by activating the sympathetic nervous system. It triggers dopamine release, lifting depression symptoms by 20% in trials. A 30-second cold blast at the end of your shower works. It sounds miserable, but the shock energizes you, like a natural antidepressant. Regular cold exposure also improves stress resilience, per Frontiers in Physiology. This hack uses discomfort to spark joy, rewiring how you handle low moods. Struggle with habits? Plan exactly when and where you'll act. Implementation intentions, studied by Peter Gallwitzer in 1999, boost success rates by 60%, per Psychological Science. You write, "I'll exercise at 7 a.m. in the park," making your brain see it as automatic. Vague goals fail, specific plans stick. Research shows this works for dieting, studying, even flossing. Try it. Pick a time, place, and action, then write it down. It's counterintuitive. Planning feels rigid, but it programs your brain for consistency, turning wishes into routines. To boost productivity, start tasks and leave them unfinished. The Zeigarnik effect, from 1927 research by Bluma Zeigarnik, says your brain obsesses over incomplete tasks. A 2011 study in applied psychology found starting a task, then pausing, increases focus by 40%. Begin a report, stop midway, and your mind keeps working on it. Use this for writing, coding, or planning. It feels wrong to pause, but it keeps your brain hooked, driving you to finish. This hack turns your mind's nagging into a productivity engine. Procrastinating? Start for just 2 minutes. The 2-minute rule, popularized by productivity research, says beginning a task, even briefly, cuts procrastination by 50%, per a 2018 Journal of Behavioral Decision Making study. Write 2 sentences, jog for 2 minutes, or tidy 1 shelf. Your brain overcomes the initial resistance, making it easier to keep going. It feels too simple, but momentum builds fast. Use this for emails, workouts, or chores. This hack tricks your brain into action, turning daunting tasks into easy first steps. Stressed out? Write your feelings for 20 minutes. Expressive writing, studied by James Pennebaker in 1986, reduces stress by 30%. You jot down your deepest emotions about a problem, not solutions. This lowers cortisol levels, calming your brain. A 2014 study found it helps with anxiety and trauma. It feels odd to dwell on pain, but writing processes emotions, freeing mental space. Try it weekly, privately, for any worry. This hack turns messy feelings into clarity, easing your mind. Bad at decisions? Add a worse option. The contrast effect, studied in 1982 by Joel Huber, sways choices by 40%. Compare 2 jobs, then imagine a terrible 3rd one. The best choice stands out. Your brain judges options relative to others, not absolutely. Retailers use this with decoy prices. It feels manipulative, but it clarifies priorities. Use it for buying, career moves, or plans. This hack sharpens your judgment by tweaking how your brain compares. For creativity, work in 25-minute bursts with a twist. The Pomodoro technique, adapted in a 2017 Creativity Research Journal study, boosts idea generation by 25%. Work for 25 minutes, then take a 5-minute break to daydream, not scroll. This lets your brain connect ideas subconsciously. A study showed artists and writers produced more novel work. It feels weird to stop mid-flow, but breaks spark insights. Use it for brainstorming, designing, or writing. This hack makes time your creativity's ally. Overwhelmed? Focus on the 20% that matters. The 80-20 rule, or Pareto principle, says 80% of results come from 20% of efforts, per 1990s management studies. Identify high-impact tasks, like key work projects, and prioritize them. A 2019 Journal of Productivity study found it cuts wasted time by 30%. It feels wrong to ignore most tasks, but focus drives results. Use it for work, studying, or goals. This hack streamlines your life, making efficiency feel effortless. Which one was your favorite hack? Drop it in the comments. I'll be making similar videos. Subscribe to see them.